don't fear sun exposure. 3 benefits of sunlight. Great morning. What's crack-a-lackin'? How you doing? I'm sitting in my car with the sun shining on me. I was about to drive into my garage and the sunlight hit me while I was in my car, and I was like, oh my gosh, I'm not going inside. I am going to sit here and let my window down and feel the sun on my skin. So many people are afraid of sun exposure, and I understand, because we've heard so many things about the sun, how it causes cancer. Of course, who wants to be burned by the sun? Nobody wants to be burned by the sun, but the sun was put here by the Creator. So it is for our benefit. So while I was sitting here, I'm like, let me look up some benefits of the sun. And that is what I'm going to go live and talk about today. So don't fear sun exposure. 3 benefits of sunlight. 1 has to do with the reason why I decided to talk about this in the first place. Thank you so much for joining me. This is Kim Ham coming at you. I appreciate you joining me on my broadcast. And I hope you are benefited in some way. I hope your day is fantabulistic. See, I'm excited. I feel great. I'm energized. I've been in the house for about 5 days dealing with back pain issues. If you know me, you know I've had 3 back surgeries. Every now and again, the weather changes, things happen. You know, I have to lay up and rest. So when this sun hit me, I'm like, oh, I'm feeling great. So one thing that the sun does has to do with serotonin. It increases the serotonin levels. If you don't know what that is, Google it. I'm just saying, Google is your friend. Which promotes feelings of happiness. And that is exactly what the sun is doing to me and for me right now. I feel amazing. So it's the most natural way for vitamin D, for you to receive vitamin D. We all need vitamin D in our body. And I know people take supplements for vitamin D, but the best way to get vitamin D in your body is through sunlight. And it's suggested that you get 10 to 30 minutes of sun per day. If you have darker skin, you might want to get more sun than that. Of course, you don't want to be out between maybe, the article was talking about from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. because it's, you know, it's the hottest time of the day. But I will say, I try not to do anything from 2 to 5. Like, I used to go to the park and I'll walk or run or jog or walk fast or whatever. Try not to do that between 2 and 5 p.m. because it's the hottest time of the day. So the best time is to get that sun in the morning if you're able. I know a lot of people have to go to work. That when they wake up and go to work, it's skin 30. When they, you know, I mean, it's dark 30. When they come home, it's dark 30. You know, I understand that. But we need some sun. So maybe when you're taking a break at work or lunchtime, you go for a walk, you go outside. Right now it's kind of cold and freezing in a lot of places, but here in Dallas it's cold, but the sun is bright, the sun is shining, and it feels amazing. And we all need the sun. Where the Creator placed the sun and its gravitational pull and how it holds the other planets in our solar system in place. So that is how powerful the sun is. Another thing has to do with, let me see, I tried to write down a couple of notes, how the sun warms our seas, it stirs our atmosphere, it generates the weather patterns, it gives energy to growing green plants that provide our food and oxygen. The sun is powerful. The sun is what we need. Do not fear being in the sun. Just don't be ridiculous and lose your mind and stay out in the sun for too long periods of time. Don't fall asleep in the sun. Just saying, then you're all burnt and you feel horrible. Don't do that. Feel free. Think about how you feel when you go out in the sun. I don't mean like when it's, if you're in Texas and it's, you know, July and you open your door and you're like, because the heat is crazy. But I'm talking about the sun and the sunlight, the rays that it have and what it does for our body. Yeah, it also helps promote like weight loss. And what I mean by that is because when you feel better, when you are increasing your vitamin D levels, then you do more and it helps your body to balance itself out even more as far as to lose weight. Yes. So again, I hope you're having a fantabulistic day. I just want to share that I'm feeling great. I hope you're feeling great. And it doesn't have anything to do with this per se, but if you are struggling to, since I mentioned losing weight, you know, I help people. I've helped hundreds of people get healthy and lose weight and gain energy. And if you need more information about that, just send me a message and I get you, send you a video to check out and see if it's something that you're interested in me helping and coaching you with. Envision whatever it is that you want and then go get it. The sun. Let me see. Can you see? I know. It can blind you though. Have a great day. Booyah!